of applause. Oh,
sorry, Daryl just dropped his bundle.
Hello there, folks. How are you? You good? It's lovely to see you. Thanks for coming out tonight. We do appreciate it. I know we're having a good time up here and we make a few jokes and stuff, but at the end of the day, you know, there's no gig without you guys, right? And for the three of you who agree with me, that's fantastic. And so we can have a party back in someone's hotel room after the show. That was excellent. This is Ray's last show with us for this run of shows. But I do want to acknowledge it because it's a real privilege and honor to share the stage with you. The guy's a fucking beast. He's an absolute beast. As are our other goat companions, but it's to be acknowledged tonight. This is our last night with Ray for a little while.
There's not better things to do with Joe Satriani and stuff.
But you know, as a young kid growing up in the country playing guitar, I could only dream of doing this. And you know, it just goes to show if you meet the right people, you can make things happen for yourself. Anyway, if you feel like singing along, you're invited. Morning so nice, the sounds of distant traffic flowing to my